coming into Auburn and seeing everyone just active and seeing that everyone is actually participating in their university and sharing their love for their university. It was just so amazing to me, and it made me want to take part in that. Me and my friends, we love going out to eat. So we say, hey, after class, let's go walk down to College Street and just get each other maybe like a little milkshake or stop by Starbucks. And you can't help but to be invested in Auburn once you get here.
We do have a lot of different student organizations here that PharmD students can get involved in. I think we have 21. And so really there's something for everyone to do. Whatever your interests are, you're able to join an organization and get with a group of like-minded students that, you know, you can really just connect with on that subject.
I absolutely love Auburn. Aside from pharmacy school, Auburn, like as a university and then as a town, is just great. It's got a really small town feel, but you still have a big university, you're still getting a great education, and that was really what was important to me. So even being in pharmacy school, being a grad student, I'm still able to be involved and have everything that an undergrad student would be able to have here at Auburn. We're able to do all of these things, go to all these football games. Any event that you want to go to, you can go to, which I think is really cool that we're able to do that even as grad students.
One of my favorite traditions to see on campus is whenever an Auburn athletics team wins, undergraduate and graduate students throw tissue on trees to celebrate them winning. It's usually on the weekends on Saturday mornings.
I was always interested in Auburn as a kid. I think that stems from kind of the Auburn spirit that my family instilled in me, which was primarily around sports, of course. But then, you know, as you grow older and in high school, you start looking into colleges, and I realize how much Auburn really does have to offer. There's so many great programs here, and for me, being interested in pharmacy and also the graduate program, there was just so many opportunities here at Auburn.